Yes, you would have to pay workers' compensation back out of your personal injury claim, because although you were at work and it's a no-fault system, the person who injured you don't get the benefit of having someone else pay your bills, pay your workers as far as your medical records, or also pay your lost wages. They're ultimately responsible, so that's why workers' comp gets reimbursed.